Pandas is a Python library that provides easy-to-use data structures and data analysis tools. Knowledge of Pandas is instrumental if you want to work with data using the Python programming language. Python, in conjunction with Pandas, is considered the next level for data analysis if you're coming from Microsoft Excel. Pandas can be used for aligning, grouping, merging, and joining data, and can handle missing data. Pandas acts as a foundation over which mathematics, statistics, and analytical methods can be easily applied. Anywhere you would think of using a spreadsheet, Pandas can handle the data and prepare it for further analysis faster and more efficiently. While Pandas provides the bulk of our data handling functionality, the analysis component is frequently done with the NumPy library. A learning investment in Python, Pandas, and NumPy will save you huge amounts of time as your data analysis needs grow in complexity. Excel is a common choice due to its ease of use for simple graphs and calculations and its widespread availability in the business world. But you may want to consider transitioning to Python if your projects handle large amounts of data and require faster and more efficient workflows. Need more advanced data analysis or complex calculations? Work with database systems? Or require automation in your workflow? For more detailed instructions on how to set up a virtual environment, click on this video. If you already have a virtual environment set up, you can go ahead and install Pandas with the pip install pandas command. Because Pandas has a dependency on NumPy, NumPy will be automatically installed for you as well.